Century Quadrille. Not unlike the design of fields we work so black and beautiful, they say in the future. Very safe. But we talking science fiction time, and we still coming. Blue, black, and wetted through the soils, some Wolof cap, a wanton Messiah, little smile, letting us know he'd be happy and serious at Chicago Street Corner on the south side. He'd be wanting us to see he's blue, black, not black and blue. Note from Lester Young and EI, and let us know it's too complicated for a fail anybody. We need blue, black, there in a soul to be smirch, sticker, laugh at us when you be black and blue, cause blue, black ain't nothing to play with. Ain't nothing but beautiful for a dark girl. Ain't nothing but the future for some of our children who will never know cotton pricking their fingers or rice frying their ankles.
Oh, If you don't want to, I'm getting out of the way. I'm
Well, one of the most beautiful things I ever saw, I was driving through Bakersfield, California, and it was a hot summer day. It was a broiling desert summer day in Southern California, and the sun was bearing down on us. It was really unbearable. And I was driving past the cotton fields, because there are cotton fields in Bakersfield. And I looked up from my, I looked up from my window, and I saw the most beautiful sight. There was this boy coming through the field, and there was like an aura around him that was like aqua blue, but his skin was black, black as you could get, but there was this aqua blue aura around him, and the sun was beating down, and the sweat was coming down, and he was glistening. It was like a diamond with a blue aura around it, but it was black, and it had two legs and muscles, and it was moving towards me, and it was just blue, black, not black and blue. Yeah.
Aren't you glad I asked that question?
Great.